Hello and welcome to Skyvia Tutorials. In today's video, we'll check how to import leads from a CSV file to Salesforce with the help of Skyvia. This tutorial assumes you already have a Skyvia account in Salesforce and SFTP connections. If you don't have a Skyvia account yet, you can create it for free by following the link in the description. You can import CSV files to Salesforce either from your local computer or the online storage service. With Skyvia, you can connect to different storages, and for this example, we chose SFTP as it is a secure protocol widely used for data transfer. Let's start with selecting Import from the menu and defining source and target. Choose CSV from storage service and select SFTP connection as source and Salesforce connection as target. To define where and what exactly to do with CSV data, add an import task. Each import consists of one or more import tasks that allow you to combine different operations with the same or multiple objects inside one integration. While importing CSV data, you can choose a new CSV file for each import task and later decide which files to include by selecting only the tasks you need. To create an import task, click Add New. Select the path to your file and optionally configure the CSV settings. Here you can tune separators, text qualifiers, delimiters, locale, and page encoding to your specific needs. If you do not need any additional tuning, just leave it in the default state and click Next Step. On the Target Definition page, select Salesforce object to work with. In our case, it is lead. Then select the operation you want to perform. It can be either insert, update, upsert, or delete. As we are up to inserting data into Salesforce, we choose insert. You may read more about each operation in details by following the link in the description. After choosing the operation, click Next Step. You will see the CSV file columns displayed on the left and the Salesforce lead fields displayed on the right. Fields required for mapping are marked with a red asterisk. Skyvia tries to map all the fields automatically. However, you can map fields manually as you see fit. There are four mapping types available: column, constant, expression, and lookup. Let's use the expression to concatenate first and last name columns and map the result to the full name field. Once the mapping is done, click Apply and save. Now you can run import integration manually or based on schedule, monitor the import execution, and check logs. Click Run to launch it or click on Schedule to define the integration schedule. Let's schedule the integration to run every week on Monday at 8 a.m. Stockholm time, starting now. For those who like building ETL pipelines, Skyvia created data flows. It allows you to create complex scenarios with multiple data sources and apply additional transformations. Let's check the same import we've done created with it. Here, we get data from a CSV file, extend it with a full name field with the extend component, and insert it into Salesforce and Target. Thank you for watching this CSV import tutorial. If you still have any import-related questions, drop us a comment below and we will help you. To try Skyvia for free, use the link in the description. See you in the next videos.